The horn is not in the center of the steering wheel. It's at the end of the turn signal stalk. You press this button on the end, and that sounds the horn. The steering wheel was busy with other bizarre functions, like this button that says mute. The weird part is it's not one button, but two. Why would you need two mute functions? You want to mute, you mute. You want to unmute, you press the same button again. We may never know why there are two buttons for mute. Mute and then really mute.